A plane is two-dimensional. It has height and width, but no depth. Cover one of your eyes, you still see everything around you, but without depth. You are seeing in two dimensions, like the Greek Cyclops, Polyphemus. Move a plane in space, leaving a trace of its motion, and you form a cube or body. A body is three-dimensional. It has height, width, and depth. To perceive this depth, you need two eyes. With two eyes, you can perceive the proper relation of the objects around you, which is nearer and which farther in space. You are seeing in three dimensions, which is the natural vision of the human being. Move a body in time, leaving a trace of its motion, and you form a lifetime. A lifetime is four-dimensional. It has height, width, depth, and time. To perceive time, you need an additional organ of perception, an additional eye, so to speak. With three eyes, you can comprehend the relation of this present moment to your entire life. See it as a consequence of your past actions, and realize how it sows the seeds for your future possibilities. When you become aware of your entire self in this present moment, with all your gifts and weaknesses, disciplines and habits, you are seeing yourself objectively through time. You are seeing in four dimensions, like the Hindu god Shiva.